All right, I'm going to show you really quickly how to go through the process of ordering a shoot on our site. You would click here on Book a Shoot, and very soon that will take you right to the shopping cart. But for now, I have this screen kind of introducing the new platform that we're using. So you click Book Now, and that will take you here. And on this page, you'll select your photo shoot, any add-ons you want. We recommend using the Total Marketing Kit because that's going to give you all of the flyers and social media tiles and video slideshows for only $25 in the property website. So that's automatically selected, but if you don't want it, you can uncheck it, check anything you want there. Here you would fill out your property address. So I'm just going to find the quickest one here, which is here in Nampa. And if you come here to the map, you can see that you can actually move the pin if it looks like your address is slightly off. So double check the map and move that if you need to. Go down here next and select a time. It might just throw a few random times at you and ask if they work. If not, you can see the full calendar and you can pick from any of the times listed here or the 30 marked, so 9:30 there. We'll go ahead and select that. Here is where you would put in your information. So if it's your first time checking out, you won't have an account created yet. So you'll put in your email here. It will actually create an account for you. And then you'll be prompted later on to create a password so you can access your back end. So I'm going to go ahead and put in this email here. It will probably show that I actually have an account already created. So you can see it's got my name right there and all of that info. Next. We ask if you want a property outline. Since I selected drone, this question will pop up. It'll ask if you want a property outline drawn from one of your drone shots. You can just hit yes or no. Basically what that is just a color pop and the rest is black and white of your property. The only thing that we need from you is for you to shoot us an email with the plat map. And you can just reply to the confirmation email. Any additional information that we need to know, please put here, like a garage code, if the agent won't be meeting us, but the homeowner will be there, that sort of thing. If you really want something featured or not shown, please put all that information right here because the photographer will have access to the notes and they'll be able to see anything you've written here. And then lastly, you put in your credit card information. If you have a promo code, you use that here and hit place your order. It's as simple as that. So coming back to the top here, let's say that you are coming to book a new shoot for the second time or beyond. Come up here to the top right, hit log into your account, and you'll be brought to this screen where you can log in. And now this is your backend account, and we'll get into all of this in a different video, but basically you have access in your backend to all sorts of cool stuff. You have your own referral code here where you can actually use this code, give it to a fellow agent, and anytime that they use that code, you will get $20 towards your next order, which is pretty cool. Eventually, those can build up to the point where you could have a free shoot. So once you log in, you would hit this button right here, order a photo shoot now, and it'll have all of your info saved. So the checkout process will be a lot quicker. So that's it.